Hello, boys and girls. I am Flipper 55 of Fat Finger Gaming, and this is Fat Finger Gaming's continuing coverage of the 2015 college football season. So this is the first leg of the battle between the state of Oregon and the state of Michigan. The second leg will be played when Oregon travels to East Lansing to play Michigan State. Just want you to know that this is going to be aggregate scoring. So despite the fact that Oregon does have a disadvantage, the state of Oregon has a disadvantage. Both teams are traveling to Michigan. We'll see if the state of Oregon can come up with a win over the state of Michigan. Now, as far as Michigan is concerned, and Jim Harbaugh, they started off Jim Harbaugh's Michigan career with a solid win over the Utah Utes. Derek Green is coming off of a 237-yard rushing day and two touchdowns. And the defense, which you see there, came up pretty solid. Devontae Booker, running back for the Utes, who I believe is going to make an NFL roster next year and actually be productive. I think he's going to have a productive career as an NFL player. Was held to 70 yards, 54 yards rushing, 16 yards receiving. As you can see there, Derek Green putting up his last week's numbers. As far as Devontae Booker is concerned, of course, he did not help out his draft prospects any better, as while the Utes still had some hope in the game, he dropped a fourth down pass that would have actually given him a first down. He was wide open, just flat out dropped it, and he was already past the sticks, let alone the yardage he could have gotten. Anyways, that's enough about Devontae Booker. If the Utes use him right, he will be one of those Marshall Faulk, Darren Sproles type of guy that I think will, without a doubt, have a very good career in the NFL. Derek Green picks up the first down there. Anyways, squirrel! So, with Jim Harbaugh, this is our second Michigan game. Michigan's second game. This is our second game broadcasting it. We are here at Fat Finger going to take an interest in if Jim Harbaugh can actually turn the Michigan Wolverines back into a elite team, vying for Big Ten championships every year and getting into the national picture from year to year. But we'll just have to see. Started off well with his little ground and pound, and he's doing pretty good. They got a pretty good start right now. So, I hope you guys enjoy the season. I hope you guys enjoy the game. Like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I will try to keep the intros short. Derek Green! I tell you what, that dude has been a monster so far. And we're going to try to work on the audio here. I think the volume is just a little too high on my commentation. First week it went horribly wrong, all the audio, so you didn't hear any of my intros, which might be a blessing in disguise. I don't know. We'll, we're still working on it for some strange reason. I thought we had this all set. So I'm going to turn it over to the game. Enjoy the game. Enjoy the season. Subscribe if you want more. Like, all that fun stuff. Helps me figure out who wants to watch what. Have fun, guys.
Now that's how you run a corner route. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
Watch the screen, watch the screen. Watch the screen.
They line up in the jumbo set.
Ready? Green 95! Green 95!
They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield.
He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
Well, they'll line it up again on third down. Two for two so far on this drive. Throws it out there, and he's taken down right around the two-yard line. First and goal from the one, looking to punch this one in. And the goal line defense digging in here. They go with the runner. He's taken down behind the line.
Call it a loss of 1 yard on the play. That brings up second and goal.
And this is the 13th play of this drive.
I'm on. Hey, check my 46. Check my 46.
They'll knock him down for a loss. It's third and goal from the three, and this is a very big play for both teams. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. The Wolverines always knew that this kid was going to have a great career. Highly recruited. There's his first touchdown. I'm sure there's going to be many more. And he tacks on the extra point. Let's go to the studio for this Reese Davis update.
The Seminoles entered the game ranked sixth in the country, but feeling the heat to hold their lofty spot. And for USF, they're in danger of losing two straight.
Michigan is lining up to kick this one off. He's to the 20. Gets to about the 24-yard line. Michigan's really got things working right now for him. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there. They move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Tackle made around the 39-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
From their own 39-yard line, first down. Zips it to the back. Brought down at the 50-yard line.
He had a couple of freight trains coming at him, but when they blitzed, it created a hole in the coverage, and they took advantage of it.
Mike 9! Hang out!
Decent run here, right side.
Gain of 7 yards.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's taken down at the 32-yard line.
Colvin brings him down at the 32-yard line. First down.
Mike nine.
And he's tackled around the 20-yard line.
Gain of 12 yards.
From the 20-yard line, first down. Inside the 10, he's tackled at the 3 yard line.
On the tackle, that's good for a game.
Here's the 8th play of the series.
That makes it first and goal.
Pancaked the defense on that one.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he adds the extra point. So an 8-play, 77-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
And the big plays that they had running the football were the keys to that drive.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. He has some room. He makes his way to about the 38. First and 10. Ball on the 38. They come out in a goal line set. And down he goes at the 50. So at the end of one, we get a tie game at 7-7. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game.
Check 27, eyes on 27. Hey, check Mike 27. Come on.
Up the middle for a nice game.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Here we go.
They'll bring him down right around the 34. Room around the corner. Gains his way to the 19-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Here's the halfback on the screen. The 5. Touchdown, Michigan. So it's the running back who shows off his hands on the touchdown.
It's such a bonus to have a back who can contribute to the passing game.
He makes the PAT. A quick update now. Here's Reese.
The Seminoles take the field in this game, ranked number 6. And we've been keeping an eye on this one all day. Check out these two teams keeping it close.
Dawson has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
Wants to go long and does. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. To the 10. Touchdown! The extra point to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. Owens has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off.
Number 86, deep to return.
He'll take it from the 2. Tackle made at the 24. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Green gets 6 yards on the play.
Good for a gain of 6 yards.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Here we go. Black 90. Black 90. Hot.
Fakes it, and the quarterback scrambles. He's at midfield. And they make the stop at midfield. He's at the 40. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
That's 14 yards on the play. That makes
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36. After a decent run up the gut, Green gains about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it second and six.
Now he's scrambling, and they got him.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26. Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete.
Number 23 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it fourth and eight.
Three down. Hey, check Mike 46. Check.
And he might want it all here and does. This one will fall incomplete, and they'll take over on downs.
Now, the last time we saw this offense on the field, they drove the length of the field. And you think back to what that defensive coordinator tried to do. He tried to change some things up, but nothing seemed to work. It's going to be interesting to see how he can have an impact on this drive.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. Give to the tailback. Gets to around the 42.
Gain of 8 yards. That'll make it third and one.
Check, tight right. Full out there, check the outside there. Go down.
Makes it out to about the 39.
That's good for a gain of 19 yards. First down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39.
Four down.
And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Makes it to the 27.
16 yards. First down.
Man left.
First and 10. Ball on the 27.
Mike nine. Hang out.
Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Release, tight end, incomplete.
Smith, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up
third down now. They need to get it to the 17. He lost the ball. And the offense will recover. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. They nearly gave that ball away.
But luckily, that guy was paying attention to what was going on and was able to recover the football.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. He makes his way out to about the 35. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 35.
Down. Hey, check Mike
scrambling around. Big opening. Tackle around the 49-yard line. Taken down at the 41.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second.
The Wolverines will use their first time out of the half. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. And he tackles him hard at the 31-yard line.
That's a good attempt. First down.
Right, left. Three down. Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
98 Weasel.
O'Shea.
98 Weasel. Pop.
Got it. And he goes down quickly. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 26. The tight end's got it for a first down. Tackle made around the 18-yard line. 8-yard gain on the pass. That'll be good enough for the first down.
Great look from the quarterback to find his receiver and make the quick throw for the new set of downs.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap and he threw it right out there. And he hits him hard at the 20.
That's a loss of 2 yards. That'll bring up second down.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
No chance.
They're packed in tight on the line. The 5. Touchdown, Wolverines. He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 8-play, 80-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
You know, this offensive line has done a really good job, but really I think it's more about the big play ability from the running backs and why we've seen so many big plays from this offense.
So our score, 21-14. Brown from the 4. They'll bring him down at the 29. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He's scrambling. He's got the corner. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. Brought down around the 44-yard line. The Beavers taking their first time out of the half. From the 44-yard line, first down. Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground.
Smith, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Tight right.
He's taken down at the 35. Oregon State will take their second time out of the half. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Runs right for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Check three. Go.
He scores. What a play. Almost impossible pass to defend, and it goes for 6.
Yep, the defense would have needed 12 guys on the field that time.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. A 5-play, 71-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
We've got a stalemate right now, 21 apiece. Gets to about the 27-yard line.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there when they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
He's on the run. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line. So we've played two quarters. 21-21 ball game. All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
Number 86, back to return.
It's fielded at the two. Brought down at the 30.
Kickoff returns 28 yards.
Now's when you start to approach. Each drive, thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Nice run to the outside. Green gets 7 yards on the play.
7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Makes it out to about the 50.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know. They don't want
to. The Beavers linebacker came out of the game with an injury earlier, but he's warming up on the sideline. Looks like he'll be back in this one. He's on the run. He's tackled around the 37-yard line.
That'll move the chains for another Michigan.
First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's good for 3 yards. That makes it second and six.
The Wolverines saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. Quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Now, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 27.
Hey, check my 26.
And down he goes at about the 23-yard line. This play is number 8 on the drive. They'll bring him down around the 14-yard line.
That'll make it third and one.
And here's another third down. Quick throw out to the receiver. Touchdown, Michigan! Michigan's been telling anybody that would listen that this kid really has what it takes to be a star. He's always going to remember that first touchdown. I'm sure he's going to have a lot more. Great moment, though, for him and his family. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice 9-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 28-21. Tackle at the 25. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and five.
From their own 30-yard line, second down.
Three down.
Check number 6.
throws this one away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Quick throw, almost intercepted. Williams awaits the snap. He's taken down at the 47-yard line. Oregon State's the team that nobody gave a chance today, but they're right where they want to be.
I think just the mindset of this football team, they need to be complimented for that, because it's easy to come in, be a bit intimidated, be a bit overwhelmed. They've put that to the side, gone out and executed, and I think the longer they've stayed in this game, the more confidence that's instilled.
He's at the 40, and they make the stop at the 38-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 38. Michigan is up a score. Hands off up the middle and stuffed.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
Pitch right. Gets to about the 37-yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up third and 8.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 28.
Three down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
He's hit and taken down.
I think he was going to go to his tight end the whole way, but the defense didn't expect it. Sometimes those big guys can fool defenders into thinking they're blocking.
Tries to buy some time. And that with a first and goal.
That's a gain of 16 on the play.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Michigan is up 7. Touchdown, Wolverines. He makes the PAT. So a 6-play, 55-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Bolden from the 1. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Just throws this one away. From their own 21-yard line, second down. The Wolverines tight end, big part of their offense. Sideline with that injury a little bit earlier, still in the locker room, and they tell us probably no more football today. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That makes it 4th and 12.
Williams is waiting for the snap. He's tackled at the 44. And for Green, putting up good numbers.
Well, he is a great example for young running backs to follow. He is running north and south. He's not wasting any time dancing around or running east and west. Young backs, pay attention to this. Get upfield and get as many yards as you can. The coaches rave about this guy's athletic ability and his vision. You can see the hole before it seems to even open, and then he has the quickness to explode through.
nice run, and he's brought down.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
I love to see a confident quarterback, but you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith into your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate the coverage before you release the football.
He's wrapped up for the sack.
Call it a loss of 11 yards. That makes it
fourth and long here after the sack. They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away.
Down two possessions. This offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Now he's scrambling. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked.
That makes it second and 14.
So it'll be second and 14 after the setback. They go with a run, and he brought down in the backfield. Team.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Williams to punt. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Around the 19-yard line. From the 19-yard line, it's first down. Inside the 10. Nice play to set up first and goal. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. And the goal line defense digging in here. Got the corner. Touchdown, Michigan! And the halfback took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
The Cardinals were ranked 19th. Another W might have them moving up the charts with a bullet. This game was so tight, every play seemed to be of the utmost importance. Louisville is victorious 24-17.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From his own goal line. Breaks away from one, and now he's got the corner. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. Oregon State's having a hard time doing anything on offense right now.
Well, they've had some opportunities, but they either turn the ball over or obviously don't execute on third down, and they're forced to punt, or their drive ends up stalling on a fourth down. But they're moving the ball at times. I think they've just got to take some chances at this point late in the game like this. Throw the ball downfield and hope that your receivers can make some plays.
And he's taken down around the 36-yard line.
Number five on the tackle at the 36-yard line.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 36.
Four down,
Maybe it's time to get the backup some experience as we head to the fourth quarter. Michigan's got a 3-touchdown advantage. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Release, tight end, incomplete.
Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten.
Second and ten. Ball on their own 36. The cavalry's coming.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
A screen pass, gets it to the back. We're still early in the fourth quarter, but that was a huge stop, and now with the lead, they're going to get the football back and an opportunity to stretch the lead. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. He's taken down around the 45-yard line.
Call it a gain of 9 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Man left.
Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it.
That'll make it second and seven.
From the 42-yard line, second down. Got his man. Oh, what a hit.
Call it a gain of 6 yards.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. They got to him, and he did not get the first down. So he decides to hold on to it, and that's going nowhere. They've got one fourth down conversion on this drive. Now they'll give it another go. You don't need three guesses to figure out what they're going to run right here on fourth and short. They'll knock him down for a loss, and they'll fail on fourth down.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside. But this defense just has too much speed. Did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he's tackled at the 49. From their own 49-yard line, first down. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Tackle made at midfield.
Gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Carries it again, and he's tackled in the backfield.
Loss behind the line. Loss of yards of play. That brings up third and ten.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
They've got tight left, tight left. Three down. Check 82.
Very good tackle in space.
Drew makes the tackle at the 42-yard line. Fourth down.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. That turned out to be a nice little punt there.
It was just a little pooch kick, but it was very effective.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Up and the defense has got it.
That is a loss of four. That'll bring up second and 15.
It's second and 15. Ball on their own 9. Quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 24-yard line.
Richardson with the tackle at the 24-yard line. That'll make it third and one.
Man left, man left.
He's tackled right around the 38-yard line.
That's a nice job by the quarterback to pitch the ball, and it got him a first down.
First and 10, ball on their own 38.
Tight end right. Four down. 24's on the move. 24. Boom. 2 and 8. Motion. Let's go.
Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
Hold the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Mike 9. Bang out.
Zips it to the tight end. And he's level at the 49-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards. First down.
10 yards to go. Ball on the 49-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. Brought down around the 39-yard line.
Called a gain of 12 yards. That makes it first and 10.
And he's sacked.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Just under 3 to go in regulation. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Here's the halfback on the screen. That's a great tackle at the 35-yard line. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Tackled after a decent pickup. Smith picks up 5 with the carry.
That brings up second and 5.
It's second down, 5 to go. Ball on the 40.
Hey, check my 46. Check my 46.
Ready? Blue 45. Blue 1. Run.
Missed tackle. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Come out in a goal line set.
Ready? Blue.
And he makes it out to about the 47-yard line.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and 9.
From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. Under a minute left. After a decent run up the gut. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad.
That makes it third and 3.
The Wolverines know that they have to enjoy this guy while they've got him, because somewhere down the line he's going to be at the next level.
Well, that'll definitely be in his future, but for now he needs to sit back and just enjoy this performance. And really, the play caller, the quarterback, the offensive line, the receivers, the entire group as just a whole should feel good about their performance.